The mountain town of Solus Ortus is located just outside Ustio's capital, Directus. The Allied forces will deploy airborne troops, comprised primarily of Osea's 101st Airborne Division, over Solus Ortus, in a surprise air and ground attack on the Balkan forces. This operation will play a critical role in Ustio's liberation. Your mission is to provide support for the airborne troops. Destroy Belka's surface-to-air defense network and all interceptor aircraft, securing a safe drop zone for the airborne troops. Be aware of civilians still inside Solus Ortus. Your actions will determine their fate. Good luck.
Escort units, this is the 122nd Airborne. We're now entering the designated airspace. We can't return to base until we empty this transport. We're counting on you.
First, attack any anti-air troops positioned at our parachute unit's drop destination.
We'll be left behind!
Ortis have been eliminated. The rest is up to the ground forces. GOM team, mission complete. Return to base.
GOM 1, begin landing checks. You are cleared to land.
Operation Varsity succeeded. Ground troops are now en route to Solus Ortis. It won't be long now before Ustio is liberated.